Welcome back, children. Next is
9th problem. Find the compound ratio of each of the following pair of ratios. Okay. The first question is 13:9 and 27:26. What is compound ratio, children? Compound ratio of any two ratios. Okay. Antecedent will be equal to the product of both the ratios antecedent, and the consequent of compound ratio, it will be equal to the product of consequence of both the ratios. Okay, now let us find the compound ratio. How to find compound ratio, children? These two ratios they have given, no? Their compound ratio, okay, will be equal to, okay, what is the antecedent of compound ratio? It is a product of these two. In this ratio, which is the antecedent, children? 13 into, in this ratio, which is the antecedent? 27 is to, now multiply both the consequents. 9 into 26. See, 9 it is the consequent of this ratio, 26 it is the consequent of the second ratio. If I multiply both the consequents, I will get the consequent of compound ratio. Okay, now let us multiply these two. How to multiply it? In the side work you do the multiplication. 13 into 27, 7 3s are 21, 1 to carry, 7 1s are 7, 8 9, plus 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, so 1 9 plus 6 is 15, 5 1 carry 2 plus 1 is 3. So 351 is to 9 into 26, which is nothing but 26 into 9. What is 6 9s are 54, 4 5 carry, 9 2s are 18. What is 18 plus 5, children? It is 23. So 234. Okay, see, it is a very big fraction, big ratio. So we just want to convert it into a simplest form or the lowest form. How to do it? That is HCF method, children. So 351. 234. Okay. Simplify both now. See, 1 in the unit place. So, it will be not divisible by 2. Okay. Try with the 3. Yes. 3 1s are 3. 2 remainder. 21 it will become. 3 7s are 21. Okay. Again, it may come in 3 1s are. Let me check. 3 3s are 9. 10 11. So, it will become 27. 3 9s are 27. See, again it will come in 3 1s are. 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9, okay, 13 it is actually a prime number, so it will come in only 13 1s are, so 13 1s are 13, 234, 4 in the unit place, so it will come in 2 1s are, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 1 remainder, 14 it will become, so 2 7s are 14, okay, see, from here it will be very similar to 117, so write 3s are, 3 39s are is 117, again 3 13s are, 3 13s are is 39, again 13 1s are is 13, okay. So, we can write 351 as, okay, 3 3's multiplied by 13, 3 into 3 into 3 into 13, okay. So, 234, it can be written as 2 into 3 into 3 into 13, 2 into 3 into 3 into 13, okay, children. So, what is here HCF, children? Here HCF will be, see, 3 3 it is common, this 3 3 it is common, 13 13 it is common, okay. So, instead of 2, 3, write 1, 3. Instead of 2, 3, write 1, 3. Instead of 2, 13, write 1, 13. Okay, 3, 3 is a 9 into 13. What is 13, 9 is a? It is 117. So, what is your HCF, children? Your HCF is 117. Okay. Now, write the compound ratio. It is 351 is to 234. Okay. Which is equal to 351 divided by obtained HCF. And also divide the consequent by obtained HCF, that is 117. Okay. Now, 117, how many is 351? See, children, 117 is here and 315 is here. 3 3 is 9. Okay. So, actually not. 117 into 3 is 351. Correct? If you want, you can check out. See, children, 117 ones are 117. 117 3 is a, we shall try. 3 7s are 21, 1 to carry. 3 1s are 3, 4 5. 3 1s are 3. See, 117 3s are is 351. So, after dividing, we will get the quotient as 3. If you want, you just want to do the division and you can clarify your doubt. Okay, if you are having any doubt about this division, you can do the division in the side work and you can verify your doubt. Okay, now 234 divided by 117. See, 117 2s are is 234. So, I will write directly the ratio as 2. If you want, you can verify. See, 117 2s are. 2 7s are 14, 4 1 carry, 2 1s are 2 plus 1 3, 2 1s are 3, okay, 234. So, 117 2s are is 234. So, by seeing here only I have written directly, see, 317 is 351 means 117 3s is 351, correct? So dividing also we will get 3. Here 117 2s is 234. So quotient will be 2. Okay children, so what is the compound ratio in its lowest form? It is 3:2. Is it clear children? So have you understood with this problem? So this first problem you just copy neatly to your classwork and you just make a practice of it. Okay children, thank you.